So before we get started, let me just say, if you guys can hear any background noise, I'm at home with three other people and it's 4th of July weekend. So that would be what that is. But I came across this thing this morning and I just had to make a video on it. So forgive the poor audio quality. However, so I was going through my feed this morning on Twitter and I was still half asleep when I come across this thing that Secular Talk had retweeted from a CNN reporter. And they say, "It is a sad day when the President of the United States encourages violence against reporters. Clearly, Sarah Huckabee Sanders lied when she said the President had never done so. Instead of preparing for his overseas trip, his first meeting with Vladimir Putin, dealing with North Korea, and working on his healthcare bill, he is instead involved in juvenile behavior far below the dignity of his office. We'll keep doing our jobs, he should start doing his." So I woke up to that, saw it without any context, and thought, dear God, what's he gone and done now? I mean, I figured it had to be something like major to elicit that kind of reaction in an official response from CNN. And sure enough, I very shortly found the offending content as I continued scrolling because I follow Trump on Twitter because it's amusing. So what was this horrific and unprecedented content? Well, take a look. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, CNN is now saying Trump is threatening violence with a meme. I'm not quite sure what to say, honestly, and you know what? That was actually a pretty funny gif. It looked like something my buddies and I would pass around. I suppose this qualifies as meme jihad, yeah? Welcome to Kekistan, Mr. President.